You know what? Let's do that first. The level here where I didn't get the gems. Get 10 gems to get in the whole game. Two of them are right here. And piston it away. That's the only level. Up here. And I need to not die. So I had trouble when I first played this because I didn't know sliding was an attack. I was like, well, what do I do against these things? Save, but Cortex was so easy it doesn't matter.
Thank you.
this way. Jump on there, slide, and kill that guy. Can it be done? What the fuck? What does it want me to do? Break! So the momentum carries over through two of these jumps. Fuck you! What? Through this level again? What the fuck did I miss? Stuff after? On the normal route?
Stop.
Just to have it open. There's definitely crates here, so I can't not come here at all. Given an opportunity to come back here after getting on that route. Off. Didn't hit that. I think the checkpoint boxes count, so I gotta get that. This can't be what it wants me to do. But it's what I must do. It's what I can't do. I can't get back there. Like, what the f- I did. But crates usually respawn after you die, so I don't get it. I never came back here once I was on that path. Possible to go back this way. I don't. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I don't even think those were the only two crates. on the other path, the ones at the beginning, and I'm pretty sure they respawn if I die. They're not like gems. What? It wouldn't let me slide again! Understand! There isn't even a freaking nitro switch here! How the fuck do I get all the crates? I actually expect you to save an enemy to bounce on to backtrack there. That's ridiculous. Go!
Fuck off! What have we got?
Good.